Monoclonal antibody therapy is a specific form of therapy which is directed against a particular virus or even bacteria. These monoclonal antibodies are made from a single cell called the B cells, the B lymphocytes. So we can take out the B lymphocytes and make them produce these monoclonal antibodies, a single clonal type of antibodies which are specific against this virus. Major paper published in New England Journal of Medicine. We showed that these two, specifically what we're using is two types of antibodies called Casirivimab and Imidivimab. These two have been shown to be effective against both alpha and beta type of variants of the virus, and they have shown clearly that when this is given, mild patients do not become serious patients. Antibodies are specifically directed against an epitope or a region in the spike protein. These specific regions are called epitopes. The monoclonal antibody goes and sits on this epitope, and therefore this virus now, because the antibodies are sitting on this spike protein, can't get attached to the human cell. Once you put them into like a factory line, you can produce billions of these antibodies very easily. These antibodies specifically are produced from the body against a virus or a bacteria when they affect. So we take a person who is infected with this virus, take his B cells, and then start getting monoclonal antibodies.